Well, a sad day in 1982 when actor, comedian, and singer John Belushi passed away.
Wow, has it been that long?
Yeah, many people forget that he had number one musical performances with the Blues Brothers.
Right.
Movies and record albums. I had that album, I remember, in high school. Good stuff from John Belushi. Well, he had somewhat of a troubled life and died of an overdose there. His tombstone reads, "I may be gone, but rock and roll lives on."
Also, this date, 1994, Grace Slick had the shotgun incident.
Grace Slick from the airplane.
Right.
Yeah.
What happened?
Well, I think she had tipped a few.
Right.
And somehow, I don't know, the circumstances led to her pointing a shotgun at police.
Right. It's not a good idea.
No, and that will not end well. Fortunately, no one got hurt. She ended up having to do some community service.
Yeah, and Alcohol Anonymous meetings.
Probably a good thing.
Right. You're only pretty as you feel. Just as pretty as you feel.